Una good morning, oh. So we dey live for Douglas Market, waiting for Imo State, for the state capital for Owerri. So we say make we give an update with following the cancellation of the Monday sit at some way IPOP people be give. So this morning now for Douglas now. And people will get shop now. They don't come at to come open to do their normal business. Even people they carry perishable goods and the people will get shop for the place. Some shop owners open to do while some close their shop. So with their life now for Douglas Owerri for inside the Imo State. The sit at home cancellation be happened last 2 weeks Monday. When the group come out to talk, say they don't cancel the sit at home, say make people come out to do their businesses. The cancellation person will be bring the confirmation that their spokesperson, where his name na Powerful, now he come out to issue one press release, say IPOP people don't cancel the sit at home order way they give. So the cancellation people be know. Believe say whether the cancellation go happen. See, when the first Monday sit at home after the cancellation come happen, people not to come out again to come do their businesses. Even for Olu, people self they not even come out today to no business or moving vehicle where they load. I don't go park this morning to check whether I go fit see motor where they go Olu. So the park now where I go, they say no bus where they go Olu for now, unless you go. Grease stop for Omaka. If you see bike, we go carry, you go all low, you go. So this morning now, we're there for Douglas. As you go fishing, now people don't come out to. They go to their normal businesses. Via Kona, they move for Owerri, for inside the Imo State. So you have been there in a Douglas market for Owerri, Imo State. So they sit at some other. When Powerful be the talk, Powerful say they cancel them. See, when their oga wey name na Nnamdi Kanu go appear for court, so they wetin make they cancel the sit at home order. When their oga go appear for court and then with their information wey reach grant, the oga be beg them say make they cancel and wait for the next court case. Nnamdi Kanu go appear for court again October 21st. If you remember, he suppose appear for court before, but due to say the DSS no produce the man for court that the nine justice Binta come talk say she no go fee hear matter or give judgment when the person where is supposed give the judgment when the person they absent, say she no go fee do that kind thing. Now she come and join the court case go October 21st. So yeah, we then we're there for Douglas Market where they sell perishable goods. People come out this morning to come sell their goods, and today now Monday. And the sit at home order, the IPOP, they don't cancel them. But the thing be say, people know they see they, when I even follow person talk, the person talk say, not be to come out be the problem. Say, yes, the thing they affect in businesses. But since fear don't enter them, if they fear them too to come out to come open their shop, they think make they know they agree one open shop. Some people too will get shop for yeah, they not open their shop. But they just sit down for their shop. Maybe in case of if customer won't buy something from their hand, they go open their shop. Not least some people will open their shop and this money for Owerri. So yeah, we then for Douglas market for Owerri. Vehicle, they move. But the only vehicle now we know there for Owerri, yeah, and our motor, where they load all low. Now we'll not see this money for this place. So yeah, we then on our Douglas market for Owerri. As with the monitor, the sit at home cancellation where the IPOP be done do. So even before now, some Igbo leaders them and then some group don't be beg IPOP say make they cancel them, say because of the thing go worry the economy where they for Southeast. Now the people now don't cancel them, but people too see never great belief say the cancellation don't they legit or the cancellation not true. So now he make some people know they too they come out again. So before this Douglas place, now we have to say traffic, they choke for this place well. Maybe say this place pass the road to Aba. You go fit get motor they go Aba from here. You go fit still get motor they go